Yo guys, it's Henry here back with another video. I'm going to be showing you a new Easter egg on Nuketown. It is the Infinite Warfare Easter egg. And I'm just going to show you, look. So there's this sign here. Literally, this map has been covered with the new update of Easter eggs. There's these numbers here, I don't know what they mean. This poster, it says Bounty, Vigilance and Strength. So I don't know what this means. I'm trying to show you guys, but this sign is coming up everywhere on the map. I'm just going to show you a couple things. I don't know what this is, but look in the sky. You see this massive thing? If you go into the bus, it shows you the signs. I don't know what they mean. It must be a new generation in this. So I'll show you guys in a minute. He will talk and he'll tell you, he'll give us like a conversation about how he's gonna end this world. So when you're here, I'll explain a little bit what I think it could mean. So I'm just gonna show you everything that's new to the map. So there's this thing here, I don't know where it is. Speak to activate now. I don't know what that means, it's coming up everywhere, yeah? Look at this TV, speak to activate, this sign again. I don't know what it means. It means something obviously. And, yeah, I'm just going to cut to, I'll cut to when he starts talking, so I'll see you guys in a bit. So guys, look, I'm going to let you listen to this. Monuments to your destruction. We will bury you in darkness. Know this, know us. We are your enemies. Right, so guys, let me just tell you what I think this could mean. I think this, obviously it's an Infinite Warfare thing, but what I think it is, I think the guy here is trying to tell us the Black Ops 3 generation. So this is like with all of this specialist, the boost, all of the jump and that. I think he's telling us that he's going to put destruction to this. He wants to end our lives. He wants to end this culture of how we're living. The exosuits, the thrust jumps, the boosts, all of that. He wants to end all of it. So he wants to bring it back to normal. So it might link in with something to do with the campaign for it. I don't know who that guy is, but he's trying to kill me. Oh, let me quickly kill him. Yeah, so, and another thing, guys. Look, it says this. Enchant yourself for a better tomorrow. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this little Easter. Go, be sure to check it out. Go on to any game mode on Nuketown. It can even be on multiplayer. And just wait for a while, and it will say on, it will just go through your microphone. So, I hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.